What's up, everybody? Today I'm here to show you all of every team's best play from week 7. As you know, today is week 8, the Dolphins Ravens game. Hope you like the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, watch my picks. And peace.
From the 9-yard line.
Offset, third down and 4. Holly moving to his left, he takes off. He picks up a first down. And he is in. Will Packer, touchdown. Anyone's one-on-one now. You can throw to anybody on this play. He's one-on-one on top right here.
One more time to the side. Zone. Mike Evans, did he hold on? Touchdown, Tampa Bay!
All right, JV, Kessler working quickly here. Second down, taking a shot. He's got Njoku. Big catch by the rookie tight end.
Ninth play. Newton fakes it. Toss it. Finally, they get into the end zone.
Popped up in the air. Intercepted. Eddie Jackson. Jackson is still going. Another defensive highlight. Touchdown, Bears.
It's third and goal. Rushing 3. Dalton has his touchdown. That's LaFell across the middle of the field in the end zone.
At the Baltimore 29. Murray.
Murray running room. Left side. 10. 5. Touchdown.
Moore bobbles the snap for just a moment. He's thrown downfield again. What a grab right there by Julius Thomas. Drops one earlier. Makes up for it there.
Second down and 6. Reeves to the end zone. Touchdown. Brandon Coleman.
Todd Gurley bouncing it outside, fights off one man, and he goes for the end zone, and he is in for the touchdown.
Played in London. McCown looking up top for Jermaine Kearse. Touchdown, Jets.
Keener going for it all down the near sideline, and fighting, tipped in the air and picked off. That's Brandon Carr with the interception, coming up the sideline. Across the 30-yard line.
And here's McKissick. Throws it back to Wilson. Trying to set up deep for Richardson. Collins is back. Richardson! Who's got it? A fight for it in the end zone, and there's no signal. And now it's a touchdown!
Riley Dixon will punt, averaging 46 yards a punt. And back is Travis Benjamin. Low hang. Good bounce. Comes Benjamin finding room up the middle in a sprint with a great block on the play by Onwolu, and there he goes for 6. Extra tackle, Gordon again. Stoned again! Davis! And Wolf, what a play!
Elliott's case in the district court in New York down the middle of the field, and it is caught by Goodwin and the former Texas Longhorn.
Get on first down, pumps once, now dumps it off to Marlon Mack. He hangs on. There is a flag down. Mack.
face on the football field. I mean, look at the stiff arm on Kirkpatrick.
If you guys like the video, if you want to see more of these, hit the like button and comment down below. Again, first comment on this video gets a shout out on my next video. Peace. Peace.